So the u for this problem is e to the 4x plus 6, which means du is 4e to the 4x. And you can change that to du times 1 over 4 equals e to the 4x times dx to isolate the e to the 4x. So the new problem will be 1/4 integral of 1 over u du, which is 1/4 ln u when you take the antiderivative. And the answer is 1/4 ln e to the 4x plus 6, because you're replacing the u, plus c.